I'm Chris McCorkendale, Senior Vice President of Hargray Fiber, and I'd like to talk a little bit about the success that we've had in Savannah. We own and operate a fiber optic network in the Savannah market. We started building and constructing that network in 2012, a little bit uncertain of what our reception would be at the time that we did that. If you fast forward now, almost 6 years later, we've had a tremendous amount of success, adding hundreds of customers to our network and what we think is a happy and satisfied set of customers. And the difference for them has really been fiber optics. It's all about making sure that they have the best, most resilient, reliable, and redundant set of communications services that they can have. And that means fiber optics. It means fiber optics on a network and all the way to the customer's premise. So what makes us a little bit different is many go to the curb and then it depends upon whatever's there to get inside the business. What's different for us is that we build all the way into the customer's premise all the time, every time. And that takes that technology from the outside world all the way into the customer's location, equipment, whether it's their equipment or our equipment, and gives them the best opportunity for successful operations.